Okay, right. Now just look at the first question. The NMR, the number of HNMR signals in 2-R-2-chlorobutane equals 2. So most of the aspirants just choose an option 4, that is option 2 as the correct one. So they said it is going to give 4 signals. It is absolutely wrong. So we see why it is wrong. Okay. Now, first thing is we need to draw the correct structure of the given 2-R-2-chlorobutane. Okay. So here it is butane. Now I'm just labeling like this 1, 2, 3, 4. Now at the second carbon, we need to have chlorine, right? So then we need to give RS notation, and it should be R. Okay, so try to give the priorities according to RS rules. First priority for chlorine, second priority for branch in CH2, third priority for methyl group, and fourth priority for this hydrogen. You can see the fourth priority hydrogen is backside or with the thin lines. Okay, in that case we need to follow priority order to give RS notation. Here priority order is clockwise. In that case it is R notation. The chiral carbon is given with R notation. Okay, that's why it is the correct representation of the given name, that is 2-R-2-chlorobutane. Okay, once again draw it. Hydrogen. So here we have CH3, here we have CH3, here we have two hydrogens. You can see that the chlorine is with thick line. So one of the hydrogen must be with thick line and one is with thin line. Here you can observe that the chlorine can affect the chemical environment of this hydrogen, which is same side of this chlorine. Okay, and you can see this hydrogen which is with a thin lines is opposite this chlorine, that's why no effect will be observed on this hydrogen. So what do you understand from this? So simply these two hydrogens are not experiencing the same chemical environment because of this chlorine. Okay, so we can say, or we can label it as HA and it as HB, because or they are different, they are in different chemical environment. And whenever the NMR active nuclei are in different chemical environment, they will give the different signals or their own signals. So we can expect one signal from here, and here the second one. Okay, and now all the methyl groups, all these hydrogens are similar in chemical environment. That's why, because it is not going to affected by this chlorine. So we can simply say here they are going to give one signal, and so that is the third signal. Now this hydrogen gives the fourth signal, and all these methyl hydrogens are in similar chemical environment because they can revolve around this carbon easily. Okay, so that's why they will give one signal. So total 5 signals are observed for the given 2-R-2-chlorobutane. So option 3 is the correct answer. Here the hint is given, R, that means RS notation is given. So the chlorine is going to affect the nature of these two hydrogens. That's why the extra signal is observed for the given